Welcome to the video demonstration for the Bedfont NObreath FeNO monitor. The monitor will measure fractional exhaled nitric oxide in the breath in parts per billion. The monitor comes in this carry case, and in here you'll get the monitor, you'll get a mouthpiece, and you'll get a flow indicator to be put into the device. It also comes with a chart for interpreting the NO in the breath. On one side you've got adults, and on the other side you've got children. The device runs off of three AA batteries, and the on and off key is on the top here. When you switch it on, you hear the pump start running, and the device will take 60 seconds to warm up. The mouthpiece is single patient use and fits onto the flow indicator. In the flow indicator there's a ball, and when you blow in it, the idea is that you keep the ball within the white area to get the optimum flow from the patient. The mouthpiece pushes onto the front. Now you can give this to the patient to practice with so they can understand the correct flow to blow into the device at. So once the monitor's warmed up, on the screen at the top you have an adult setting, a child setting. In the middle you've got an ambient NO, which measures the level of NO in the room. And at the bottom you've got a settings icon. This will allow you to set the date and time, switch the beep off on the monitor, and look at the last result recorded on the device as well. So I'll pop the flow into the monitor, click on the adult setting. When I hear a beep, I'm going to take a full breath in and hold my breath. When I hear a double beep, I'm going to start blowing out, and you blow out for 12 seconds. There's an indicator that comes up on the screen, as you'll see in a minute. So instantly, on the screen of the device, you'll see the reading comes up in parts per billion, and if you then refer to the chart that comes with it, you can gauge the level of NO in the patient's breath, and there's some instructions on here that tell you if allergens are causing inflammation in the airways. The NO that's registered in the breath is directly related to inflammation in the airways. So the higher the level of NO in the breath, the greater the inflammation in the airways. Once the reading's been taken, the hourglass will rotate at the bottom of the screen. Once it's ready, a symbol will appear. You push the symbol and you'll go back to the home screen, back to the start, ready to do the next test for the next patient.